She brings life to the house, to our family, because Ruzan's really bubbly and like boisterous, adventurous, all the men stuff, and it's really quiet without her.
He's level-headed and I've come to appreciate the kind of person he is, also very generous, very solid, and I'm sure that he'll make Rosanna very happy, as I'm sure Rosanna will make him very happy. I've been accused by my other two kids of favouring her. I've not seen it that way, but I guess looking back, maybe I have. There is a sneaky admiration for her because I think in many ways she's like me.
I think it's very difficult for mothers when their kids get married, especially the daughters, because you know they're leaving you. So it's really hard. I know they're going to start a new life, but for you as a parent, it's really hard. It's hard to let go.